Today on OsoGrandeKnives.com, we're looking at the Columbia River Knife and Tool Hammond Cruiser model with a black handle and a satin plain edge blade, model 7904. This cruiser knife is a full-size manual folding knife. It's got a really solid build and feel to it. It feels very hefty in the hand and very robust. These are on closeout pricing, only $25.99, an excellent buy on a heavy-duty work knife. This particular model has a bead-blasted finished clip point style blade with a top swedge grind. The blade stock is 1/8 of an inch thick, and it can be opened up with the dual ambidextrous thumb studs that have some serrations on them to give you added purchase, or you can utilize the index finger flipper. This is the index flipper right here. Very fast opening. There's no springs on this at all to go wrong or anything. Just pure manual lightning fast opening. Once opened, you can see that it has the Lake & Walker knife safety. When you engage that, you cannot release and close the liner lock. It's impossible to close it without first undoing the safety by pulling back on it. And there you can see the lock up in there of a liner lock. Now you can easily push it to the left and close the knife. There's the picture above of the blade centering in there. You have a stainless steel frame. The handle scales are FRN material with a honeycomb volcano-like texturing pattern on them to give you a really good grip. There's a very pronounced finger choil here next to the liner lock, which also has some jimping serrations on it to be able to locate and close it easier. It feels good in the hand. You get a great grip. The way the handle is shaped in the back, it's not going to slip out, and you have plenty of protection to keep your fingers from sliding forward across the sharp cutting edge. It has three lightning holes in the handle, designed to keep the knife as lightweight as possible. The pocket clip is mounted for right hand tip down carry in the pocket. It is quad mountable, so you can mount it for tip up or tip down, right, left, four different positions. The hardware is all Torx head adjustable, so it's easy to keep it adjusted in the field. It's got an open build frame with barrel spacers. Feels good in the forward or the reverse grip. This is not a lanyard hole. The blade, when it closes, will actually, if you had a lanyard in there, it would actually cut it, as you can see from there. But you could put a lanyard around the post here without a problem. Overall, it's an excellent buy on a hard use beater folding knife from CRKT. You just can't go wrong on these at these special closeout prices. The overall length measures in at 9 inches. The blade length is 3.75 inches. Closed is 5 1/4 inches. And the weight is a robust 6 ounces. Buy it now on OsoGrandeKnives.com. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more knife reviews.